All right.
Let's see. Let's see if she can go down by herself. Okay. Yeah, I had a feeling. It brings us down here. There's two rebels. I wish I could get her better at hiding in shadows. But I don't know if she's invisible. I'm not sure if she's invisible and not stealth. I'm not sure if... It's a huge crap. I'm not sure if she can get that surprise backstab. Come on. So then they'll run up here. And we'll have our forces at the ready.
Now you see me, now you don't.
That's the idea anyway. Oh, she can't walk in there. All that. She couldn't even do it.
Right as rain.
They might not even move, it's possible. They might be stuck as well. They might not be able to get out of that. So we just all go down. They're just regular hooligans. Yeah. I think we'll do that. We're still protected from evil? Yeah. That spell lasts a long time. So let's put another haste.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go. Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
And we'll all go down. Yeah, we can't get off the... Oh, here comes another one. Taking the opportunity while I don't have my minute meteors active. Plus one. Yeah, I'll take these then. Well, actually, I have plenty. Crazy, these are all just regular bullets. Bullet, 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 bullet. Those two aren't really doing anything.
Oh my.
Well done. And this one is firing from range. But it's negligible.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
Yeah, I kind of do know it. Rebels.
Bad kicking for goodness!
Okay.
Go for the eyes, yell!
Oh, the skeletons couldn't follow us. They're still up here. I can't even see them. Oh, I gotta switch him back. She's all right.
Your life shall be mine.
Yes, Abil.
Who says what?
Oh my!
And this guy's sneaking up in the water.
Time to move. Next time.
Chunked.
Oh,
I'll show you a fight. Next time. Oh, I'll show you a fight.
Yes.
I punch.
Show them a fight. They like to just hit ammo in. Continue this way. Alright. How many of these things do we got? Quite a few. Bolts of biting. Paralytic bolts. 30 of them now. Alright. I'm saving again. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Okie dokie. Just curious.
No problem at all.
Oh, they're gone. Did they run out? The skeletons? Has it been that long? It's been a while since we went with a rest, so maybe they just winked out of existence.
Swords! No. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Aha. So this might be the way to that tooth.
You can count on me.
Sickle's tooth.
Do you intend to crack your whip on my back? I say we stop now.
Oh, I'm getting sleepy.
Wish we could stop for a bit.
Rest soon. Boo is getting squirrely.
Hold on one moment. Yeah, we need sleep. So let's do that. Can we we can't summon any more skeletons. Yeah, let's just hope this works out. Oh, now they're unsummoned. So they were still around somewhere. Huh. Weird, I couldn't find them. Alright.
This way, then?
So hopefully this is not trapped, because you didn't detect anything. The inscription on the door reads, "But by the tooth of Sekala, none shall pass." Oh. See, I'm looking at the map. I'm assuming this is north. West, east, south, right? So I'm thinking southwest is what we're looking for. And then directly south. Yeah, I don't know. Well, we still have this. And, of course, all that. Alright.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Let's try to find this tooth. Whoops. Oh, there's a few.
Yes.
Live by the sword.
Oh, boy.
Live a good long time.
Chop. Okay. These things respawn, huh?
Stand back for justice!
A scroll of control undead. Wait, what was that? Something flashed just for a sec. Oh, just more of that. Okay. Control undead, level 7. Not usable by cleric. Okay, so this is a mage, skull, necromancy. Take control of undead creatures within the area of effect. This creates a telepathic link between the caster and the undead, allowing complete control. If the undead have 3 hit dice or less, then there is no saving throw allowed. Otherwise, it's save versus spell. 6 rounds plus a round per level. I mean, it could be pretty cool if you find a really powerful undead. Try to learn this. Done. Go in there. Okay. Continuing. Let's get some skeletons. I don't know what awaits us here. Bone buddies. Can we get her?
Gotcha.
Hiding in shadows.
What is it?
Where are you?
Good to go.
Oh boy. Sea zombie lord. A sea zombie and a Lacedon and a greater Lacedon. Oh boy. I'm surprised they couldn't see through that. Well, I think, I don't know, is it undead or demons I can see through in regular invisible? Well,
destiny awaits.
See battle bow, run bow, run.
All right, protection from evil.
What?
Blur. Should we let some fireballs in and then throw the skeletons in? I think that's a good idea. She's still hidden.
Right you are.
They were exactly there positioned. Maybe at the foot of the steps we could catch them in the blast. Let us see. Well, if I can do it. More towards this side. We got both? Alright. Both of them went off. Okay, I used both of mine. She used both of hers. Okay, never mind then. Alright, so... Skeletons to the rescue! Oh, the Lacedon. The Lacedon is dead. Yeah, see, who's picking this up? Nobody. It's like we have access to it, but our skeletons can't pick that up. Alright, got that one. Here's another Lacedon. The Sea Zombie Lord says, "You shall not escape this place, mortals. Prepare to join us." No thanks. I'll pass on that. So what, there was a greater Lacedon as well. Not sure where that is, but... There's another sea zombie. Just holding back Minsk a little. I don't know how much these darts are going to make a difference. Alright, Bolt of Glory. Oh, there's the Greater. This is the Greater Lacedon. The Bolt of Glory there. And... minute meteors. Another bolt of glory. Things on it. Well, I don't know if they're having. We're having. Who are we attacking? Weapon ineffective. There's our skeleton warrior near death. Alright, how about... I don't think they can hurt the zombie lord that much. Here. Flame strike. Alright, one of the skeletons have fallen. Oh no, the sea zombie has fallen. Regular Lacedon. So the greater Lacedon's dead. See what a magic missile does to it.
Every hamster has his day.
Yes?
I'm magic resistance. Whoops.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Grab this crap on the way out.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Alright, we've got two skeleton warriors. Wait, I've got like three of them. Las Viconia. Badly injured and injured. Give me all that stuff then. Gold ring and jade, no, horn coral gem. That's not jade. Okay. Very interesting. Look at this. Whoops. Not farther away? Too far away?
No, not that.
Far away enough?
Alright, alright.
Poison won't affect the skeletons. A putrid wave of air rushes over you as you gaze about this hellish room. Rotting corpses of all shapes and sizes lie submerged in the bloody, stagnant water. So was that a trap that triggered off? Oh, the zombie lord cast cloud kill. Interesting. Who thought that a zombie could cast cloud kill, right? I'm not sure if there's anything else to be found down here. Just waiting for the cloud kill to go away. While that happens.
Bat kicking for goodness!
There's a scroll. Power word stun. Oh, very interesting. Like, instead of water, it's been replaced by blood. Power word stun. So, Imowen can learn that, possibly? Level 7. She does have a level 7. Summon Ginny. Alright. Done. Okay, so what about over here? There's a little area. Look at that. Oh, that's the door we couldn't open.
No problem at all.
We're on the other side of it.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Can't get there from here. Here's a dead end. Let me just take a peek. More stairs over there. Alright, a So we're just gonna go up around. This way, the walkway is destroyed. Oh wait. Seawater gushes endlessly through and below this maze of platforms. Various pools seem deeper and darker than the others. You suspect that these shafts lead to the ocean. Sounds like a good thing to suspect.
You can count on me.
I don't suppose you could hide in shadows.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Okay, there's another royal guard here. That's fine. What's back here then? Royal guards, okay.
This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
Two left shadows. If you plan on passing this point, surface human, you should be warned that it is not truly part of the City of Caverns. Beyond here lies an old space home to the blackened elves with traps enough to send any to the belly of the Shark Father. Enter at your own risk. Oh. You are the surface creatures. I have fought many of your kind on raids to the surface shores. The most exalted one has commanded your safety for now. Yes, most exalted. Alright, so the only place left, I mean, other than this door that we couldn't get through, is here. I guess that's why he's talking about dark elves. Stolen by a drow. Alright.
Yep, just like old times. Well, except for the torture and all.
Armored, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
This way, then?
Mm-hmm. Very interesting design. One more, and then I'm just casting invisibility on her. Okay.
What is it?
Not truly part of the City of Caves. Huh. So here we've got two sword spiders and an edder cap. And another edder cap.
Live by the sword! Whoa. Live a good long time!
Yo! I should have listened to him about the traps. And she's held. She's not held anymore. Oh, there's no more? That was kind of brutal. Don't get too close. Oh, she's...
What do you want?
She's invisible. I can't just cancel that effect.
Boo says, what?
Just give me one. I don't want to leave her like that, so...
What?
But we can definitely put the hurt on these outer caps and spiders. Well, we could. If we had any... fireballs, right? Let's see. I'll throw one. And then we'll send in the skulls. Oh, wait. Hold up.
Fine.
Good to go?
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
Cure critical on the skeleton here, this one. Badly injured. Alright, they're both just regular injured. I'm satisfied with that. And... her image, I think she used her blur already. Seems to be.
Yes?
And haste. And fireball.
Menial tasks.
You point.
Your I'm life shall be mine.
Stand back for justice.
Okay. So there might be traps in there. Can't walk in the areas that are not revealed.
Right you are.
Oh, it does continue on.
Ready and willing. All right, all right.
See battle bow! Run, bow, run!
I'm more confident sending them in. What? Oh, bone golem?
No problem at all.
Alright, let's hope there's no traps right over here.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming! Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes, yell!
Hmm. Let's rest. I feel like it's a good idea to rest. Okay. Well, I'm going to call in an episode here. We're going to continue. We're almost done exploring this whole place. We're swimming down here and through here. There's like some kind of platform here. The Tooth of Sekala waits over in this area. Might help us get through that door. So, seems like a good thing. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.